Right there. That's the way in. Though it ain't like the Devil Riders are just gonna open the doors to you. Take a look around. I'll stand watch.
Still alive?
You know, I thought about asking you to join the Devil Riders. But
the Vault Hunter decided to crash a party.
Nicely done. Now, it looks like you got this well in hand, so I'll head back to town. Me and Juno are gonna have some words.
Find that stone. We're counting on you.
In company days, a bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality, but there was nothing clean about it now. The Vault Hunter figured it was time to wash some Devil Riders in blood.
Ammo! Without it, you're just a schmuck with a
Cub, my turn.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Ormosh, handle the intruder for me. You in charge for a reason. Lock this whole place down.
You heard the lady. Take him out and lock the damn door just in case.
There was no way in, so the Vault Hunter set about creating a nuisance to draw him out, starting with some of their prized, ill-gotten goods.
Y'all didn't start shooting without me, did you?
I've got a follow up to the
list of risky. Damn it all to ruin. We stole that stuff fair and square. But then again, I guess we can always steal more.
They may have been filthy outlaws, but they still enjoyed a nice bath. Vault Hunter hit him where it hurts. They weren't taking the bait, so it was time to find something a little more destructive.
As a lady I very much admire once said, fire solves many things.
There was bound to be something highly flammable about. A little improvised explosive would do the trick. Whether it was a good idea or a bad idea, well, that was hard to say.
They're trying to burn down my damn bathhouse! That's it! Get up there and stop them, bastards!
Well, that sure got their attention. Time it was just another gunfight. What until a few years later we all started calling that day the Bathhouse Massacre. Scent of lavender and blood hung in the air. The Vault Hunter moved deeper into the heart of the hideout, figuring that's where the stone would be.
All right, gunslinger, all right. Step into my office and let's settle this according to the code.
Thank you. don't want store credit instead. Now, no one's gonna come looking for this, right? Come see me again. You won't regret it.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. A fine choice.
Vault Hunter justifiably and intelligently came to the conclusion that this was a key to a secret room. Every hideout's got one or two.
You've got grit for something like that. Should've killed you when I had the chance. But right now, I got a train to catch. Oh, and when you get back to town, tell the hatchet you should hit the wrong side.
I'd like to tell you that's where the Vault Hunter found the stone, but that ain't the truth.
Hey, somebody out there? If it wouldn't trouble you over that much, I'd appreciate some help getting out of here. Well, well. It's about time someone came along. Was thinking I might die here. Guess not. You did come here to save this before, didn't you?
Not really. Where's the stone?
The stone, huh? You know, it's the damnedest... over and over. Don't really know why. It sounded like Rose ran off with the stone because you were nipping at her heels. Don't know where she took it, but I do know this. A stone, it ain't a stone.
What the hell is it then?
It's an egg, if you can believe it. I swear to ruin, it's true. Some kind of monster from the company days. Rose called it the Ruiner. Go on, see for yourself.
Before the Vault Hunter came to town, Ruiner was just a word. But since then, folks make signs on their hearts when they hear it. Juno would want to see this.
Thanks for springing me. I'll see you back in Vestige. Hopefully. Hard to believe. We've been sleeping next to this monstrous thing for all these years. This is gonna make for one hell of a song.
Time to head back to town and tell Juno the news.
That badge should be mine! There's no way Sheriff gave it to you! There's just no way!
Well, that's what the bounty hunter said, and why would they lie? They don't owe me dirt!
Why'd Sheriff pick you then, huh? What the hell did he see in you?
I don't know! Didn't have a chance to find out! But if you want to dig up the old bastard and ask him yourself, by all means, go ahead, Titus. Got a shovel out back you can use.
Now you listen here. The only man in town who ever trusted you is dead. I know it, and you know it.
I do know it! I've lived with it every damn day since I got here. Now, if you're looking to scrap Titus, take your shot. I got some grief to work out. Well, I'm right here, Titus.
Oh, I'm thinking about it.
You just let me know.
Vault Hunter figured it was time to show Juno the big and ugly that Rose was looking to hatch.
Hey, Bounty Hunter. Titus was just leaving.
Yeah, I think I'd better be off. For your sake, Juno. You be careful around the hatchet, Tomodachi. She's got so much blood on her hands, she can't see the lines anymore.
Well, how'd it go up there? If you didn't find the stone, I'm guessing it's bad news.
The stone is really an egg. For a company monster called the Ruiner.
The Ruiner? Wait, something's wrong. Devil! Incoming!
Mercy, protect us!
Happy to help!
shatter!
What's the plan, Sheriff?
Oh, don't you call me that. Now walk with me. Something I gotta tell you. About what Titus said. Look, I used to be a Devil Rider.
Called me the Hatchet. I killed plenty in my time, and I'll take that to my grave. That's why the town don't trust me. We used to just raid the town for supplies.
But when those took over, things changed. she wanted a massacre. I couldn't take that kind of blood on my hands, so night before, I slipped out to warn these towny bastards.
Even helped them fight off the Devil Riders myself. After that, Sheriff let me stay. Said you ain't gonna find
forgiveness here, but you could damn well fight for it. Titus thinks I'm
fighting to save the town. More like I'm trying to save myself.
Anyway, if we're gonna fight this fight together, I just thought you should know. Sheriff had some guns here. I'd say you earned them. Ruiner. Rose used to talk about it from time to time. We all thought she was touched. Guess we were wrong. Now, I don't know how Rose plans to hatch that egg, but there's someone who might. Old crone by the name of Oletta. Lives in the forest. Go see what she knows. The old woman ain't a Devil Rider, but that don't mean she cares about us neither. Here's hoping Rose ain't killed her yet. Devil Riders are coming back sooner or later. They always do. I gotta stick here and prepare the town.
Oh, it was a hell of a thing, the hatchet turning on the Devil Riders like she did. Whew, when Rose found out, she put quite the price on Juno's head. Even offered some extra coin if some mean bastard could manage to do the deed with her own hatchet.
Favorite customer.
Ah, that new gun smell. If you don't buy it, your enemies will. Lining your pockets won't make them